alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillahi wa salatu wa salamu ala sayyidina rasulillah. Give time to clean the mosque. How much of time should I give to clean the mosque, the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Listen to the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and it tells us that no matter how small time you spend in cleaning the mosque, you will get the reward. He said sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whoever removes something harmful or something dirty from the mosque, Allah will build them a house in Jannah. So remember, brothers and sisters, give time to clean the mosque. Allah ma lana rabbun siwa.